Sex seems very complicated and confusing, but it's very simple. The man takes his penis, puts it into a woman's vagina, he ejaculates, and she dies.
She dies?
Oh, no, I was thinking of something else. That's...
John and Lisa switch seats. Jeremy and Maria, you switch seats, too. And you two switch seats. Just...
What are you doing?
I'm putting the darker kids in the window seats.
No, you can't do that. That's horrible. That's offensive.
I know, right?
Okay, also...
Well, please keep it down out here, because I'm not wearing any clothing, and your yelling is making me feel vulnerable.
She had kind of a rough week. Went to the doctor today. It turns out she's got an infected vagina.
If nobody ever told me not to f*** animals...
Nurse, honestly, is that not the ugliest penis you've ever seen in your life?
Yes, doctor, it's very ugly.
Very ugly. Very ugly. She's a nurse.
I've been waiting tables for 5 years. I ain't never got a tip from a black person. Not once.
Why don't you just go eat out Obama's asshole?
I would. I mean, I'm not gay, but...
God, it's just me. I'm gonna have sex with a monkey right now. Oh, no, there's a person.
I voted for Mike Dukakis.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, I want a precious baby of my very own to take care of. Oh.
Now, we still don't have a gym because of last year's diarrhea flood.
I think on that day, I might kill myself.
Sir, what is this?
That's lube.
Is it dangerous?
Can I have a glass of water, please?
Just a minute.
I think you're sexy.
Sexy.
Listen, thanks. Thanks again.
Sure.
Appreciate it.
Sure. I guess I did help you out.
Yeah. Say that again.
You know, sometimes when someone helps a body, they maybe get something in return.
Yeah, like what?
Well, like kiss on the lips would be nice.
I'm going to be a cartoon dog with a jetpack. That's what I'm going to do.
I told them you're doing it. I said yes.
Well, you may have to call him back.
No.
You got to call
him
back.
You're doing it.
Simon.
You're doing it.
Listen, Simon.
You're doing it.
Simon. Look, I came to you because... I'm a comedian, and everybody tells you that if you're on stage, you should also try to be in movies. And, you know, I appreciate everything you've done for me. You've been great, and you got me that Martin Lawrence movie. Simon? 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 Your father's dead.
My dick is hard as a nail. It's swollen. My dick is swollen and leaking.
Please let there be another 9/11 right now.
I came to tell you that I'm a lesbian.
It's not supposed to be two vaginas smushed together. It doesn't make any...
Dude, what if I'm gay?
Then you're gay, man. I don't know.
Shit in Hitler's mouth.
I wish there was a way to cover your vagina. What?
Yeah, you like that, huh?
You don't call it sex. It's making love.
That's every parent's worst fear. Now, why do kids disappear sometimes?
I think it's because somebody took him and had sex with him.
Thank you. I just... Wow.
I think that's vomit of somebody who ate diarrhea.
Are you going to peel it or
no? The skin tastes really good here. Mm. Yeah. Now, don't bite down. Don't bite down. Mm-hmm. Just leave it in your mouth. Mm. Yeah. There, just easy. Easy, yeah.
Are you seriously going to put your penis in there?
Sure. All right. Take your shirt off.
It's all right. It's all right.
Do you... slavery.
But how does he get his balls into my pussy?
Ma!
Can you try?
Ma!
Come on, buddy. Try.
Ma!
No?
Ma!
That's the only way I'm taking that face, as if it's, instead of genitals, an anal material. Okay?
The mayor has scheduled a news conference for 2 p.m. today, where he is expected to smear his shit all over my fat natural boobs. Channel 4 will carry the mayor.
Look, girls, 9 penises.
Oh, babies with AIDS.